रिमेनिंग वैल्यू ऑफ एन. अवर क्वेश्चन इज एलसीएम ऑफ एन एन 15 इज इक्वल टू 45. फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एन. फर्स्ट वी नीड टू टेक द एलसीएम ऑफ 15 एंड 45. So let's take the LCM. If you don't know how to take the LCM, I also made a video on taking LCM. So I'll give the link in description. You can watch it and then come to this. So first we're going to take the LCM of 15 and 45. 15 comes on 5 and 3. So in LCM we used to take the smallest value. So 3 here and then 5 comes in 5, 1 and then 45. It comes on 3 and I think so 15, and then 15 comes on 3 and it comes on 5, then 5 comes on 5 and it's 1. So 15 is equal to 3 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 1, and then 45 is equal to 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 1. And n, the value of n is not the value of n is not given. So you can see 3, both are like common. So they are like 45. The first factor of 45 is 3. So we're gonna write here 3, and like then circle the common factors. Then 3 is not like common. So 3. And 3, these are the factors of n. So we are going to multiply these factors and then we'll find the value of n. So 3 3s are 9. 3 multiplied by 3 is equal to 9. So the value of n is equal to 9. N is equal to 9 and 15 then, and in dono ka agar aap LCM nikale, then you will get the value of 45. Hope you understand how to get the value of n. Like my videos, subscribe my channel and share my videos. Thank you. Take care. Allah Hafiz. Lots of love from me.